Now, one person has died and dozens have been injured on Indonesia's Java Island as an active volcano, Mount Semeru, erupted for the second time in months. The BBC's Astudestra Ajangrastri reports.
Videos circulating in social media show people are running away from a thick, giant volcanic ash. Nearby villages are covered in debris. According to witnesses, it's pitch dark due to the ashes from the volcano. A bridge which connects two regencies in east of Java have been completely cut off due to the flow of hot lava from Mount Semeru. This 100-meter-long bridge was destroyed by hot clouds flowing through a river. The event prompted the Disaster Management Agency to warn residents to stay away from river channels or valleys that originate from Mount Semeru, given the large number of volcanic materials that flows to the river. From Indonesia, Astudestra Ajangrastri.